run the engine up to 1500 RPM. I'm going to let the engine scavenge the oil out of the engine as much as possible. There's a pump on the bottom of the engine. It'll put it back in the oil tank. And after about 30 seconds of scavenging oil, I'm going to pull the prop back. You'll hear the RPM drop, and that'll cover that cylinder on the T6 prop here so it doesn't get any rust on it. So here we go, up to 1500. Okay, and my main shutdown is always mags, master, fuel. Fuel's off, mag switch is off, battery's off. So anyway, so what a great airplane. I haven't done a snap roll in a long time, and I could have used a little bit more rudder than back elevator. So when I did the next one, it was a little bit better, but. And this thing, that prop always tends to leak a little bit, so you kind of have to watch the windshield before you come in and land. It always gets a little bit of oil. And anyway, the AT-6 was the first warbird I ever owned. Bought it back, one of them in 1979. I love this AT-6D. It's never been completely restored, but came out of the Spanish Air Force in the 80s. I think I bought it in the late 90s. So anyway, pretty cool. Thanks for coming along.